Pero por ejemplo, dos.
Yes!
Did it work? Having a whole team of snipers.
Yeah.
Normally you gotta worry about one sniper. Now you gotta worry about four. There's a llama down there too.
Where is he at? Ooh, we got a UFO coming in.
Llama's pooping out stuff. Jumped it.
UFO. No. Pass that. Okay. Why are you breaking my builds?
Austin's trying to find the people. UFO, Austin, get up on us. Ready? Yep.
How did they know? Oh, there you go.
Let's get over to him.
No.
I do. This valley. Oh, there.
Got a car too.
I have to take up that van. Oh, shoot. There's a bunch of guys down this valley. Got another one. Right here. They're down in the valley. There's a bunch of guys down there. Somebody help me with me here.
Uh-oh.
I got...
Got him. Another guy. Down. Fire. Yes. Their whole team just got pinned down in that little valley.
What?
All right. I'll get you, Austin. We got him.
We got people.
Got him for money. There's all that loot down there, but that is a death trap down there. We gotta stay. So we definitely gotta stay high ground here. Don't go down there. It's a death trap. We wanna stay.
Oh,
high
right here.
He's an alien guy. He's got an alien head on him. Here, come here, I'll shoot you.
Thank you. Oh boy.
Ooh.
Oh jeez. Up above. Ugh. Oh, fire, fire, fire. Here, I'm coming.
Oh no, I'm dead, but he's almost dead too. Hit him. He's almost dead. He's on white. He's right there. Yeah, good. Yeah, go forward, Austin. Just get him. That was. There he's right there behind the rock. Get him. Oh, nice.
Got him.
Austin got him with the rail gun.
And I got somebody.
Oh!
Yeah! That was good. Nice job, Austin.